Purdue. Whips it back to Jordan. Boy, is he in a rhythm. Not another one.
A lot of the offense obviously goes to that. We didn't see LaBradford.
Jordan going to go to work on Rex Chapman.
That area.
Jordan shoots over Chapman. He has got 6 points. Jordan with a give and go. Gugliotta whistle with a foul and action back to Jordan. A long three. Jordan still with it.
He doesn't want to give it up.
And Jordan now with 32.
Bullock outscores Chicago 8 to
personal foul. 35 for Jordan.
Chapman
well, raised his hand.
Yeah, that would have been. Well, in halftime.
There's Jordan. Fouls against Chicago, 82-66. Here's Jordan, wide open top of the key, he nails it.